Hi, Chef Nico. What are you going to prepare for us today?
Bruschetta.
Bruschetta? That is one of my favorite things. How do you make bruschetta? What do you need to do first? What is in your bowl that's kind of like reddish orange? What are those pretty things in your bowl? Do you remember what those are called? What are they called?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes. You need tomatoes to make bruschetta? And then what do you add to the tomatoes? What's in your little bowls?
Oil.
Oil? What else? Remember what the spice is called? It's called oregano. Can you say that?
Oregano.
And what else do you see?
Garlic.
I can smell the garlic. And what's the white stuff? Did you forget?
Salt.
Salt. Good job. Show us what you do with all those ingredients. That is a good cooking word, pour. Good job. You look like a real chef with all those little bowls. Oregano is a good Italian spice. Oh, the garlic adds lots of good flavor. Very good. I love the words that you're using. And what's next?
You mix it.
You mix it. All chefs need to know how to mix. Ooh, I can tell that you do this at home. And now what?
You eat it.
Do you eat it on the spoon? Or do you put it on top of something? Something on your dish. What is that?
Bread.
A piece of bread. Can you put it on top of the bread? So you can dip it, boys and girls, or you probably could use the spoon. Yum. It's already making me hungry. How does it taste, Chef Nico? Awesome. Let's give Chef Nico a big round of applause. Good job, Nico.